It was a bad-looking afternoon across the area with a fair amount of sunshine, but certainly bitter cold. Officially, our high temperature today was 15 degrees. Right now, we're mainly clear. 6 degrees, holding steady the last couple of hours, and really negligible wind chill factor, northwest breeze at just 3 miles an hour. Humidity at 67%. Temperatures across the area, single digits across the board, 6 in Moon and Churchill, 7. In Bethel Park, Belle Vernon is at 8 degrees. Right now, Cranberry and Butler are both at 5. 6 in West Mifflin and 7 in Latrobe. Probably see numbers coming down a couple, 3 more degrees. So we'll be right around 3 first thing tomorrow morning. Should again see plenty of sunshine through a good chunk of the day tomorrow. By noon, we're up to 15 degrees, and by 3 p.m., 19 degrees. So in comparison to today, tomorrow will be slightly warmer, about 3 to 4 degrees warmer in the afternoon, and equally as good looking with a fair amount of sunshine. Here's future cast, starting things at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Fair skies across the area, and we'll see a mixture of clouds and sunshine through the afternoon. Then into tomorrow evening and tomorrow night, you'll notice to the west and south, clouds begin to expand across the area. So the cloud deck will thicken up tomorrow evening and tomorrow night. And there'll be a weak disturbance kicking through the area with a very limited amount of moisture. Enough, though, that we'll stir up a few flurries and an isolated light snow shower. It's not going to amount to much, a coating to maybe a half of an inch in total, and that is throughout the entire day. On Friday, the best chance would be in the morning. You can see in the afternoon, things go fairly quiet with the exception of maybe a few flakes flying over and through parts of the Laurel Highlands. Satellite loop showing the clouds that did build up this afternoon, thinning out across the area this evening. Just some lake effect or lake enhanced clouds, northeastern Ohio, northwestern Pennsylvania. High pressure is really the dominant feature for most tonight. Slides by to our north tomorrow, keeping things dry as it moves away. That weak disturbance that I mentioned really kind of speeds through the area tomorrow night and early on Friday. Friday afternoon, you can see there will be a warm front coming through, so temperatures, although it's only going to be a few degrees, we'll be making a slight uptick tomorrow and then again on Friday. Still, by all accounts, cold, just not as cold as it will have been today and or tomorrow. Here's the projected snow totals. Again, about a half an inch or less throughout the day on Friday. So that amounts to maybe a coating to a half of an inch in some spots. A nuisance type amount, shouldn't cause any problems. Partly cloudy tonight. Bitter cold, 3 degrees, the low temperature. Tomorrow, the high, 19 with a mixture of clouds and sunshine. On Friday, I think the best chance to see a few flakes or flurries will be in the morning. In the afternoon, mostly cloudy, 24, the high temperature. 20 on Saturday, a scattered light snow shower. Again, little or no accumulation expected. On Sunday, 18 degrees with clouds and some sunshine. And for the Steelers game, it's a 1 o'clock kickoff. Temperature will be right around 17 degrees with partly cloudy skies, cold for first night, and for the first day of 2018, appropriately enough, the high 18. Susan.